Guys, I got banned. Nah, it's fine. But today, we're doing a, oops, my bad. Doing a mod. We're doing a mod menu. What's it called? Whatever. Okay, we're doing a mod menu review. Oh yeah, that's what it's called. So, let's get to it. First of all, this is the Joker Snowy menu. Personally, this is what got me banned, because I was using Crash Gun, which works. So, if you wanna, for some reason, get banned for using Crash Gun, this is the menu for you. The link in the description, so you can go check it out. Alright, so, first of all, the first mod we're going to check out, Super Monkey, your usual. Yeah, it's your usual, you know, you can fly once you press B, then you can fly around pressing A, like this. Yeah, wee. Shoot, my bad. The next mod we got is Speed Boost. It is pretty good. As you can see, when I'm about to race, it is pretty good. Ready? Put you right here. 3, 2, 1. That is pretty cool. It's a good speed boost. No tag freeze. Oh, wait, what the? No tag freeze is, you get tagged and then you don't have to wait. Like, you get tagged and you can't move visually, you can still move. ESPN, I don't know what that does. Ghost winning, no clip. I'm not gonna do no clip because, like, no clip literally just like no clips you out of the map. And then that was a bad time, so I'm not gonna do that. It's not raining right now. Spam tag and untag. Oh, what that does is glitch everyone's game, make them get all glitchy, and people start tagging. Unlock comp, it's in the name. Scare gun, it's like a teleportation gun, I think. Look, ready? So, as you can see the white dot? Press that. And I think you're supposed to aim it off the line like crazy. We got TP gun. How do you keep on this up? We got TP gun. The usual, just pow. Kapow. Hello. Yeah, I can just TP to you guys. Hey, yeah. I'll grab you. Alright, so yeah, you can TP wherever you want. Let me take that off. Grip monk. I actually don't know what this does. I think you're supposed to grip, but I don't know. Oh, am I gripping? I think I'm just good at the game. I don't think grip monk works. Can you stop disappearing for like 2 seconds? Oh my, that's why. Let's see. Go to heaven? Oh shoot, I think that just makes you fly up. All right, so let's see next one. No lobby load. Are you serious? You don't have to load. Give all cosmetics. All right. I hope this works, cause I want this to work. Ready? Let's go. And it doesn't work. That one doesn't work. No stump. What does that do? Oh my gosh, that's what it does. Disappear stump. So weird. Look at that. So, it makes disappear stump for you. Turn it off. Alright. Alright, so the next one we got. Stub stump. It's like old girl tag right there. Yeah, pretty cool. Turn that off. Locker room, I don't know what that does. Tag gun. This kind of works. It works some of the time, but it's pretty good. I used it. Viz platforms. Yeah, got that platforms. Vibrate controllers. Disconnect, oh shoot, I do not want that to happen. Join random, it doesn't work, because quit GT, I do not want to do that. to do that. Flex Bamber makes noise, but I don't know why it's not working. It's all these like spammers. It's a lot of spammers. Look at all those spammers. Oh, Crash Gun. Okay, now this works. It actually crashes people's games. I can confirm. I'm not proud of it, man. Name Installer Gun Stealer. Okay, I think it's Stealer. You just point it at somebody, pew, and you take their name. Cool. Oh, look at that. I got my cosmetic back. Cool. Duck Spammer. So yeah, those spams work.
I do not know why the video ended early, but yeah, those are all the mods. Thank you for watching, and consider subscribing. You don't have to, but I'd be very grateful. Thank you.